Tracy, I wanted to ask, between all these different blends, what is your favorite? I'm curious to know what your personal favorite is.
So I have two.
Okay.
Actually, my first favorite is without CBD, and it is the digestive blend. I like this primarily because of digestion upset that I am faced with in my life. I feel like I need a little extra boost after I've eaten something, and especially if it's something that I know my body isn't going to be too happy with, such as like a black bean burrito. They're so delicious and packed full of nutrients and fiber and everything else, but for me, my stomach just doesn't feel good afterwards. But I know that when I take the digestive blend candy afterwards, it makes that feel better. My other favorite that helps with sleep is, again, my lemon ginger CBD. This one's a really great one. I actually had one just before our meeting, just because this speaking out is a little anxiety building for me. So I feel that when I take the CBD, it helps to calm and quell those nerves that I can sometimes let bubble up and out. So that's me being honest and real. And the CBD blend of the lemon ginger is my favorite, again, due to helping at the end of the day before I go to sleep. Helps with the digestion as well because of that ginger.